Welcome to Yxlon. Welcome to the UX20. My name is Dominik Martinsen, and I would like to give you an introduction into the DR capabilities of the UX20, the universal X-ray system for DR, digital radiography, and CT, computed tomography. There are other videos giving you a more general introduction into the system, but today we would like to create our first DR image together. Then we will use the Gemini user interface to improve the image quality step by step. Finally, we will create a little inspection sequence together. So let's get started. At the bottom left, you see the inside of the X-ray cabinet as shown by the surveillance camera. Above, there are the different operators which let you control the UX20. You find the same icons on the bar above. If you click on the X-ray icon, you have direct access to the X-ray parameters. Clicking the green button at the bottom switches on the X-rays. The image is far too dark because we have not adjusted the X-ray parameters or the detector settings yet. In the upper area, you see the histogram, which the horizontal axis represents the gray values, while the vertical axis represents for the total number of pixels with that particular gray value. It shows that most of the pixels have low gray values, which is the reason for the image's dark. By drawing a rectangle within the image, the Gemini user interface adjusts contrast and brightness of the selected area, providing you an acceptable image. However, the histogram reminds you that the original image is still very dark. That means that the full potential of the UX20 has yet to be realized. By increasing the voltage of the X-ray tube, immediately the image becomes brighter, also the histogram changes. Again, you are easily able to adjust brightness and contrast by drawing a rectangle in the image. Now the image is looking good, but let's have a closer look at the detector settings. The UX20 offers several presets for different tasks. For example, low dose offers good gray values even for very thick or dense parts. Currently, high dynamic is chosen, that is optimized for parts with a big thickness range and thus a wide range of gray values. When moving the part, you observe a little lag in the X-ray images. By using live inspection, the lag is eliminated and you get smooth movement in real time. Instead of drawing a rectangle to adjust contrast and brightness, you can also activate the manual contrast operator. Moving the sliders for the darkest and brightest gray value allow for an optimized display of the X-ray image. Please note that the peak at the right represents the air. With the right slider slightly left of this peak, the background is completely white. Since I have changed the X-ray and detector settings, a detector calibration has to be carried out. After clicking the Create New icon, you can choose the type of the calibration, and then Gemini asks to move the part out of the beam. After having confirmed the clear beam path, the calibration procedure begins automatically. First, the UX20 acquires the offset image and then switches on the X-rays. When the detector signal becomes stable, the acquisition of the gain images starts. Finally, the UX20 calculates the calibration for every pixel and moves the part back into its original position. It is very easy. Now you see the optimized live image. To make the image even more crisp and the evaluation easier and faster, you can apply Yxlon's unique and proprietary HDR filter. Just open the tab containing all the different filters and add it via drag and drop to the operator's sequence. By clicking the HDR operator icon, you have direct access to the filter parameters. Let's increase the strength of the filter to 85%. You can adjust contrast and brightness by drawing a rectangle, or you can do the fine-tuning using the manual contrast operator. The result is a crystal clear image that allows you to see the porosities simultaneously in the thicker and the thinner areas. You will note that you still have a live image. When moving the part, you will see the effect directly on the screen. Let's go back to the detector settings and choose an integration time of a couple of seconds. During the movement of the part, you still see the live image. However, immediately after stopping the movement, the UX20 starts integrating the image to provide an image with extremely low noise or better signal-to-noise ratio. This setting makes the image evaluation faster and easier because you combine the flexible live inspection with an optimized image quality. Saving the X-ray images is very simple. You click on the Save icon at the bottom right and enter the image name. Now let's create a little inspection sequence, which is useful when you have many parts of the same type. You move the part to your first position. Then you take the inspection decision. Let's assume that this is an accept position. You just click the green accept icon at the top or press the finger on the green button of the console. You may have noticed that the UX20 automatically adds one further inspection position. Now you can move to your second position and take again the inspection decision, except in this case. The UX20 adds another inspection position. Now the third position, where a different filter is used, just for demonstration purposes. First, remove the HDR filter. And then choose another filter, in this case the bandpass filter from the filter tab. Level 2 is selected and contrast and brightness are adjusted. Now the image looks also very crisp. In this case, the red reject icon or button is clicked. As you can see, there are now 3 inspection knots plus the active window. By saving this sequence, you can apply it later on to new parts of the same type. Creating a new sequence is so easy. No programming, no teach mode, just simple mouse clicks. This saves a lot of time. When running the inspection sequence, the part moves quickly to the first position and waits for your inspection decision. In this case, reject. Then, don't know. And again, reject. After the last position, the part moves directly into the unloading position and a report opens automatically with all images, the inspection parameters, as well as the inspection decisions. Now you have seen how easy and intuitive it is to run DR inspections, to select the right filter, or to set up a semi-automatic inspection sequence with the UX20. Yxlon's universal X-ray and CT inspection system, ideally suited for medium to large cast parts. You would like to know more? No problem. Just contact us via the contact form on our website. We're looking forward to give you a live demo, either online or at our demo labs around the world.